I'm driving right now to my client Acorn. Acorn is a pharmaceutical company that develops, manufactures, and markets generic and branded prescription pharmaceuticals. They have sites all over the world, mainly in the United States, and here in Switzerland at the site of Hettlingen. Occidence has strong references in the field of sterile liquid applications. The knowledge combined with an integrated service level agreement and the fact that Occidence has a Swiss subsidiary gave Acorn the confidence that we are the right partner for this project. Occidence delivers turnkey solutions, so no need for Acorn to hire different contractors. They're limiting administration, communication and costs. The good collaboration between Occidence and Acorn was the fundament of a huge success of the TT2000 project.
This Acorn TT2000 upscaling project is a typical Occidence project. It starts from a dream of the client. He has a dream, he wants to build an installation, knows his process, but he doesn't know how to translate it into a technical installation. So we received from Acorn just an A4 format with some descriptions of his process, and he invited us to discuss this. Acorn told us what were the main issues also he had with his previous installations, like reduction of the mixing time, like fitting in his batches into two-day schedule, one-day formulation, one-day filling of the process. Although the formulation process on itself is not really special, it's just a common formulation process where not only a simple filtration is used, but also batch sterilization is necessary to come to a final sterile product. And this is due to the fact that they are dealing with gels. Some main issues were the mixing times, which were very long, where could have an impact on this two-day schedule for the batches. We had an idea, we said, okay, we can do a combination of certain types of mixers to reduce the mixing time to realize the ideal workflow of 2 days. Another technical issue is the heat transfer. You have to do a bulk sterilization. You need heating up, cooling down of the system, and this takes some time. So there we did some calculations to optimize this system, to reduce also the time of this bulk sterilization. In this situation, we had to deal with the absence of all utilities. So we also had to build a utility area. This was quite challenging because the space was limited and also the parts to make the connections between the formulation installation, which was really down in the building, and a new location for a technical area. And finding a way through the building was really not that easy.
One of the most important challenge was to coordinate similar activities done by different teams coming from different countries and different cultures. So we had to transpass the cultural borders in order to reach our target. Moreover, all these activities were done in a physical limited space, also for the technical area and the clean room itself. But due to a detailed reaching plan and to a strong collaboration with our customer, we managed to bring and to install all the equipment properly.
The integral conceptual approach is our preferred way, which we could apply here. The integration of process automation, the process concept, the detailed engineering of the installation, the automation, the E&I, and making it one consistent unit till the startup is our preferred way of working. We started with an A4 format for an installation, but at the end the scope of Occidence was more extended than this, so we started with the basic design, detailed design, process design. In addition to this, then came the E&I engineering, the mechanical engineering of special parts, and also the software engineering. The physical scope of the project was not limited to the formulation installations, but also building of a technical area in the upper new parts of the building, and making the connection between this technical area and the formulation area. So in fact, we built like a mini plant. What started with just a simple question, formulation installation, finally ended up as one of our biggest projects.